Ina Zacharyan. Why are you so sure we can trust her?
Ina is a true believer. Like a Joan of Arc on the wrong side. She swallowed the separatist lies whole. Believed they were the way to better our country. If she wasn't a traitor, she'd be a true patriot. Crazy as that sounds.
So no temptation 23 Society's way?
None. She may be naive and misguided, but she's not power hungry or evil.
A simple village girl who took up arms for her country.
Actually, yes. And you'd better start looking in a village. She's smart enough to find you. And keep your eyes open. 23S might be sniffing around. They also want her badly.
And I'll be waiting with open arms.
I bet you will. Out.
Made it to the village.
I know. I've been tracking your movements. Get to Ina's house in the village.
Shit.
You'll find information on her whereabouts there.
Thank you. I'm in the house.
Probably just the window.
Don't kill me, I don't believe it, no.
Probably just the window. I think I've heard something.
Start talking.
You can find resources over there.
I found one of he and his men. 23 Society took him hostage.
Get him talking.
Listen, I know how this looks, but today, I'm your friend.
Why the fuck should I trust you?
Because right now, Ina is not a threat. Unlike the boss of the guys who nearly killed you, I can't get to him unless I talk with her. Understand?
How quickly things change, huh? All right, she's hiding at the ruins behind the village. But don't tell her I told you.
I appreciate your help. Stay low for now.
Thank you.
This'll be the ruins.
Don't shoot!
No sign of Ina
Don't
yet.
Let them know we're here!
I'm not here to kill you. I need to talk to Ina.
Yeah, that's not happening.
I don't have time nor patience for this bullshit. Where is she?
Fuck! She's in the basement, okay? There are some mean sons of bitches looking for her, so she stays put.
Well, get ready to kill them, because I need to talk to her today.
Oh, yeah? If you are who I think you are, fuck it. It's worth a shot. Head on in. Get ready. They're on the roof.
Time for me to have a chat with Black Widow.
No targets in sight.
Roger. Keep searching and stay alert.
Ina Zacharyan.
You made your masters proud today, Mr. North. Now what? And please, you're smart enough not to believe that cliché enemies of my enemies are my friends bullshit. So don't expect my gratitude.
I don't. I want something from you.
Get on with it then. I've got a double-dealing motherfucker to kill and a war to win.
I want to know where Armazi is hiding.
If you have a death wish, spare yourself the trouble and just put a bullet in your head.
Look around. You owe me your life.
Should I take it as a threat? No need to answer, Mr. North. I can see the answer in your eyes. Fine. I'll tell you where Armazi is, if you kill David for me.
He's an ally to your cause. Why would you
Don't
want him dead?
Don't play dumb, Marine. You think I don't know who ordered my husband killed? Who ordered me killed?
If I do this for you, and you fuck me over...
I've seen what you can do. Trust me when I say I want to have as little to do with you as possible.
So David is responsible for Thomas's death. Almost like Cain and Abel, isn't it? And twins, too. No closer tie, they say.
According to Ina, David sold out Thomas for the promise of power. Amazi told David what to do, and David did it.
So David thinks Amazi will put him in charge?
David planned to unify all the Separatists into an unbeatable army funded and equipped by 23 Society.
Leaving David the grand exalted ruler at the end of it.
According to what Ina believes, she says David's danger can't be overestimated.
His termination would leave the Separatists leaderless. And fuel infighting. And all sorts of internal power grabbing. Leave the Separatists in complete chaos. JSOC's already put the order out.
Without David's contacts and know-how, it will sever the Separatists' link with the Society.
Cut off the remaining head of the double-headed serpent, and let the tail thrash around without purpose.